The New Jersey Public Meetings Law was enacted to ensure the right of the public to have advance notice of and to attend the meetings of public bodies at which any business affecting their interest is discussed or acted upon. In accordance with the provisions of this act, the Belvidere Board of Education has caused notice of this meeting to be published by having the date, time, and place thereof posted with the Star Ledger and the Express Times and submitted to the town clerk, Town of Belvidere, on September 10th, 2021. Due to COVID-19, masks will be required at this meeting. Board members will be able to participate in the meeting virtually via conference call. The meeting will be live streamed at belvidere.belvideresd.org. We don't have anything in here about public participation.
Down further, we have to do the flag.
Oh, down there. Okay, sorry. I thought I read that. Okay. Time for the flag salute.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
I meant that section, Shell, that says what they email into or the times or any of that, so I guess we're not going to have that. All right, so roll call. Email for it's only going to be one public participation tonight, right? At the beginning for anything related to agenda items. Gotcha. Okay. So you want to do roll call?
Here.
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 Okay, so we're at the point for public participation. Does anybody in the audience have any public participation? Anybody out there at all? All right, so we're going to close public participation. Before we go to the one and only agenda item, it was requested that we do an executive session to discuss it. So can I get a motion and a second to go into executive session to discuss negotiation item, which is on the agenda as a vote?
Second.
All in favor? Aye. Opposed? Abstentions? So we're back from executive session. So can I get a motion and a second for a business agenda item one?
So moved.
Second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
No, aye. Wait. No, I need to say it. It's not an aye. Oh. Any questions or discussion?
Oh, I abstain. I'm legally required to abstain on the memorandum of agreement because I signed it. I clearly object to a discriminatory and perverse salary guide.
Anybody else have any comments or questions or anything? No? Okay, now, all in favor?
Aye. Is it? Shouldn't it be a roll call?
I think it's roll call.
It's a roll call. It's money.
Yeah, but money isn't roll call. Personnel's roll call.
I can do that.
Do a roll call. We don't have to, but yeah.
I abstain on a memorandum of agreement, and I vote no on the perverse and discriminatory salary guide.
Okay, it's one motion, so would you like to vote no?
I can't vote. Can't vote on a memorandum agreement. I feel I can vote on the.
You can only enter one. Do you want to enter an abstention?
I did.
Okay. So
memorandum of agreement. Not on the other.
Bob, it's written as one, so you have to vote as it's a yes or a no.
Or an abstention.
Or an abstention.
Not so sure that's true.
That's the way it's written.
We only have one motion.
Right, one agenda item.
We didn't separate them out.
I said what I'm going to say. Take it for what you want.
Yes.
Yes.
Abstain.
Yes.
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 All right, can I get a motion and a second to adjourn?
So moved.
Motion.
Second. All in favor? Aye. Abstentions? We're done.
Yay.